Power Scholars, it's me, Mr. Bowen, for another great workout. Now today, we're gonna learn about the sport of boxing. That's right. And to teach us, I found somebody who used to be an old army boxing champ. Yes, so returning to us, all the way from sunny Florida, is the grumpy old man.
Yo, you kids and your boob tube and talking calculators.
Well, welcome back, grumpy old man. Good to see you. What do you have for us today?
Oh, you kids need to learn a lesson that life isn't just a whole bunch of fun and games and la-ti-da. No, no, no. Why, when I was a kid, we didn't have sports. No, we didn't have frisbees or balls, so we boxed. We just punched each other in the head, and we liked it.
Well, getting punched in the head at such a young age, that can have long-lasting effects on your brain, and, yeah, that actually explains a lot.
So today I bought a chicken. You kids today, you don't know how to box. So I brought my sparring partner, Lester the Boxing Chicken.
I don't think I want our scholars punching a harmless little chicken in the...
Whoa! Harmless! Never put your guard down when Lester the chicken is around, hmm? Okay, kids, now you're gonna have to learn how to defend yourselves. Mm-hmm. So first, let's get a fighting stance. Well, that's right, Mr. Bowen. Keep your hands up. Now, step back with your dominant side. That's the side that you're right with. Then put both hands up by your face. Never let them down. Now stay light on your toes, and even keep your fists nice and loose, too. Okay, Mr. Bowen, let's see you throw a punch. Now, let's do a jab. Using your front hand, make a loose, relaxed fist. Now whip it out, and then you tighten your fist at the end. Now, to get a little bit of power in those punches, you're gonna have to make it come from your hip. That's right, just before you throw that punch, give a little hip twist. Not bad, Mr. Bowen. Now, you know what Lester the Chicken always says? Punches in bunches. That's right, you're gonna have to throw a combination. Now let's learn a combination. We're gonna throw two jabs with the front hand, and then we'll fire from our dominant hand a big power punch. Jab, jab, cross. Jab, jab, cross.
Ow! What's that?
Mr. Bowen, oh, we gotta work on your defenses now. Let's see. Now, when Lester throws a punch at you, you're gonna have to cover up. That's right, you're gonna tuck your chin and raise your arms up to cover. Now, when Lester throws a hook like that, you're gonna have to bob and weave. That's right, you duck and you weave side to side.
I think Lester wants to box. Oh, let's get started.
Wait, chickens can't box. They don't have hands or arms. How are they gonna wear a boxing glove?
Well, let's get Lester ready to box then.
Okay, grumpy old man, let's do this. Scholars at home, follow along and keep your hands up at all times. If you see Lester punch, you gotta cover. And if you see him hook you, you gotta bob and weave, okay? And in between, see if you can get some punches in, okay? All right, let's start.
We'll be right back. last. No mas.